Mohamed Mamadoula at the crease, and he was just here with the Bangladesh team and did well in the white ball component of that international series against the Windies. Good finish of an innings for his international team. Very experienced.
We're into the last five overs. Here's Sunil Narine, picked up by Mamadoula. With that standing shot for Hero Maximum. He packs a punch, Mamadoula.
Tell you what, that was effortless. Launching it over wide mid on. The delivery that just goes away from the right-hander, but he's just put his foot down and launched that into the stand.
Mamadoula, the way he's striking it, doesn't matter where it is at the moment, he is just peppering this boundary.
Just dragged down a little bit short from Narine, and Mamadoula getting back to it very quickly and accessing that boundary square of the wicket on the leg side. There's two men back there, but he splits the middle of them.
Mohamed Mamadoula.
It's a great sound off the bat. That has flown into the crowd. Oh, Mamadoula can be dangerous, but they're on a huge mountain in front of them here.
Wonderful execution. Or example, one should say, of the slug sweep. Full extension of the arm. Well executed. The officer was ducking. It was a gunshot.
Oh! Oh, lovely shot. Really nicely played. 6-4.
Gorgeous cricket shot by Mamadoula. Such a good cricketer. Watch this. Oh, back cut. As we say in the Caribbean, Santoki had no chance today, tomorrow, next week, or next year. He went like a tracer bullet.
Lovely stroke this from Mamadoula. Beautiful stroke. Minimal effort. Just caressed it backward a point for four.
Wonderful hands by Mamadoula. Look at that. That's where you grew up in the subcontinent. You're accustomed to playing these shots. I should say very late as well.
Time for Mamadoula. Here's Mummers with pace off the ball. Saw him at breakfast and he's in high spirits. He's relishing the opportunity to be here in the CPL. Of course, Bangladesh had a series here in July. And he said he just popped up to Newark, family were out from Bangers, and then he just popped back down to the Caribbean and said, ha-ha, let's get amongst it. The biggest party in sport. Up and away, is it? No, it's not! It's the second one! Brathwaite with an easy gobble.
Disappointing wicket. The ball before was pretty much the same length. He got that to the boundary, tried to do it again, lost his shape. And all of a sudden, two early wickets to fall.
Yeah, the stars overcooking it a bit. It's all happening quickly. It's going pear-shaped, as a matter of fact, putting a lot of pressure on the middle order now.
Oh, hello. Confidence coming upstairs. Here we go again with another rainforest review.
Well, this is worrying. If you are a supporter of the Stars, this is frightening. Lendl Simmons on the review. Was that back leg inside? Oh, that looks really risky for Lendl Simmons. Oh, I think he's a goner.
Really good work, wasn't it? Oh, Lendl Simmons, not a great day for him. He's gone for two. Patriots are up and about. Oh, yes, it hurts, doesn't it? And once again, reaching for the ball, drags the foot out, can't get anything back behind the line. Skipper's happy, keeper's happy, Patriots are happy. The only one who's not is Lendl Simmons. He goes for two.
So, Mamadoula now on strike. This may be relief for Jamaica. But with no third man, chase it. One bounce four. This is massive for the home team. They've not won here yet.
Execution is important at this stage of the innings for bowlers. But equally important is the right field placing. No fielders behind square. No fine leg, no third man. And it goes into the boundary line.
Yeah, and this will be Thomas's last. One bowler can bowl three, and then rest two. And that'll go again. Whoa, that hurts. That hurts. Jamaica, what's going on out there?
21 of five, so there's still one to go for Thomas. Suddenly, the pendulum swings a little bit more to the batting side.
Intentional opening of the blade. Have a look at this. Mamadoula, very risky. Having the presence of mind to open the blade and recognizing that O'Shane Thomas, he's become very predictable in terms of what he wants to do. Full straight with pace.
And this is what Chris Garr was talking about at the toss. The chasing, because they felt there might be rain interruption. And it's helped the batting side now. He can lose a couple of wickets, but with only four overs when they went back out there, you keep going frenzied. 22 from 13. And it's out of here as well. That is terrific. And it's our mama. 16, he's gone two. They need 16 more. Two overs remaining. Here we go. Oh, it's beautiful. Gee, that is just hitting to where they're not. And he opened up. And I reckon it's gone for the hero, Maximum.
Mamadoula, the Bangladeshi international player who's adept at playing the slower bowlers. Look at the shimmy he does. Takes his back leg around to the offside as if to think he's going to leg, but then pulls it to leg side and opens up that offside and gets a hero maximum. Skills.
So the right man to be in this situation. The Bangladeshi wristy specialist up against spin.
As the fielders encroach, they're trying to stop the single for the tie. They want to stop the two. Oh, they can't, and that's it. The Patriots have finally won at home, and a shortened game has worked for them. Brilliant run chase. And the crowd go nuts.
High fives all round for the fans here at Warner Park and for the players from the Patriots.
Gotham, where are you?
I've got one of the unlikely heroes with me. We were talking about possibly Brathwaite and the other big hitters. Did you know you were going to go in that shortened game?
Yeah, I know, because captain said that Ben will like to go first. So anything for the team. I'm happy that I've contributed for the team, so that's okay.
With losing Gale, did you have confidence in Van der Dusen? Because we've hit some big shots before, but this was pressure.
I was trying to just watch the ball and try to hit according to the ball. That's it.
Did you bring all your T20 experience from international? Before this tour, you hit some big sixes right here in the West Indies.
Yeah, those innings gave me that boost to play some good cricket over here, so that's fine.
You're in the playoffs now, but you want to go further and get to the top two. It's a good finish to this game.
Obviously, I think we'd like to win another game tomorrow or day after tomorrow, so we'd like to keep the momentum towards us.
Thanks, Mamadoula. Go and enjoy the celebration.
Yeah, thanks, Gautam.
Yeah, wasn't he a surprise packet at the end? You felt it was going to be a cutting or Chris Gayle continuing, but that 41 was so crucial. Lewis, third duck of the tournament, cutting golden duck as well, but Van der Dusen showing what he's worth, 45 from 24, and then Mamadoula was a hero as well.